The Ware Police Department arrested a man after he allegedly shot at a 15-year-old. According to Ware Police, 19-year-old Darian Ware, was seen shooting a gun at a 15-year-old on East Court Saturday evening. Officers determined that the firearm was a BB gun. Bucknum was arrested on multiple charges. He's being held without the right to bail.